Hello and welcome to the lecture on understanding horizontal lines and new lines. Okay, if you go to introduction to HTML, we'll create a new folder and we will write it as horizontal lines and line breaks. Okay, and we'll create a file here. So instead of that, I want you to start with the file. Okay, so I'm going to copy paste the file here. But if you open up the material folder, you should be able to find this file. Okay, so start with this file. What I want to do is remove this start here and remove this copy. Okay, and let's open up in the brackets. Okay, to this page we will add line breaks, that's basically the horizontal lines, and we will add the breaks into it. So open up this, go to this folder, horizontal lines, open up this file. So I'm going to close all the other files. Okay, so let's look at this output first, how it looks like. Okay, so you have your h1 tag, obviously you have your h1 tag, then you have some h2 tags for main news, news 1 and news 2, then you have your footer, and then you have some paragraphs in it. Okay, but what you want to do is you want to add some lines here to segregate the sections. And also you want to add some breaks here. You don't want the text to go run all the way to the right, but you want to have it in a nice paragraph. Okay, so that's what we're going to learn in this lecture. So to this same page, horizontal and lines break, let's add a line. Okay, so let's do a preview here. Okay, and the horizontal line tag is HR. It's a self-closing tag. You don't have to end anything. You can just write HR and you will see a horizontal line appearing here. Similarly, we can add, after the news is completed, we want to write one more HR. You can see it's nicely formulated. Again, before the footer or after the main news is completed, you want to add one more horizontal line. Okay, now the HTML page looks much neater now. You have different sections of it. You have the horizontal lines to segregate the section. That's basically the HR will add these lines. Then now you want to break the content so that it looks nicer into a paragraph. For that, there is a tag called BR. It's again a self-closing tag, and you can add that when the text is been ending. Okay, you can add like this even. The self-closing, you can choose to have slash or you can choose not to have slash. Okay, you can add one tag here and one tag here. Okay, and similarly for all the rest of it, you will try to add the same tags. And you see on the right hand side, that's where the break is coming up. You see 1500 here. I'm gonna add the break here, and you see it's breaking now. So break is basically breaking up the line, breaking up the text and moving it to the next line. Okay, that's what the break does. But if you try to add new lines like this, okay, it's not gonna add new lines onto the output. Okay, though if you want to add a break, you have to use a tag. Everything in HTML is a markup language, so you have to mark this up to say this is a new line. If you want to add two lines, okay, you can do it via breaks. Okay, you see it's breaking up here, right? So the way you add breaks the new lines is via this BR tag. If you want to add the horizontal lines, you do it via the HR tag. And remember, all the white spaces, new lines is being ignored by HTML. It doesn't care how many lines you write in HTML page, it doesn't consider it as a new line. Okay, you have to mention that via a markup. Only when you say as a markup, then the browser will read it as a new line and add a new line. If you're not going to do that, then it's not going to understand that. Okay, so now if you open up the page, you can see it's nicely formatted now. Okay, let's close this up and open our actual file. Okay, and open up in a full view mode. Okay, now you can see the new lines is properly added, and then you have an horizontal line just to segregate the section. Now the page looks much neater, and then you are able to identify different news into sections via the horizontal lines. Alright, so that's how you write an HR tag to horizontal lines, BR tag for breaks. And remember, these are self-closing tag. You can choose to have slash or you can choose not to have slash. These are empty elements or self-closing tags. And remember, the new lines, you even if you add new lines into the HTML page, it won't render in the output. You need to specify it via the markup language. Okay, so that's all about horizontal lines and the line breaks, and I'll see you in the next one.